Today, schools throughout Santa Barbara County began the fall semester with distance learning. News Channel reporter Blake Devine shows us how the Santa Barbara Unified School District is adjusting to starting the school year entirely online.
Okay, I want you to click on that self-serve app.
A first day of school unlike any other. Campus is quiet as can be with no students in sight.
This morning I was just waiting for that car full of kids and they never came, and so it's been a little difficult for us to just adjust to that.
Many houses throughout town have transformed into homeschools as students start their new year online. But that's not stopping the excitement from seeing friends and teachers once again.
Just the enthusiasm, the kids want to be back, and I think that is kind of restoring and helping calm any of the worries or fears that I had.
While some instructors are teaching from home, the majority have returned to the classroom in order to provide their students with a sense of normalcy.
Seeing me in this environment is helpful in kind of switching gears of like, oh no, no, this is still school, it's just different school.
Not only for them to teach, but for their students to feel as if they are in the classroom, even if it's on Zoom.
Many concerns remain on the amount of screen time that these kids will have with this new learning format.
Okay, what's the most fun about learning this way?
Our biggest challenge is obviously going to be the just teachers being able to use the technology in a way that keeps kids engaged.
This means longer breaks between classes and promoting active educational behavior.
Between the spring and now the fall, we've learned from those lessons and experiences, and we're making things better.
SB Unified aims to provide every child and family with the device needed to attend class online. In Santa Barbara, I'm News Channel reporter Blake Devine.